Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Nanindigan si Bacolod City Mayor Albie Benitez na hindi niya kasama ang aktres na si Ivana Alawi nang sila'y ma-videohan sa Japan. Sa isang post, sinabi ni Mayor Albie na siya ay nasa isang business trip sa Japan nang biglang magtagpo ang kanilang landas ni Ivana. Humingi rin ng paumanhin si Mayor Albie sa pamilya ni Ivana matapos silang madamay sa nasabing issue. I am fully aware of the video footage that has been circulating, which unfortunately does not accurately explain why I was in Tokyo. I went there on a business trip, as stated in my official travel order. Speculations involving Miss Ivana Alawi are untrue, and only serve to put malice into what was clearly a chance encounter. I apologize to Miss Alawi and her family, who have been unfairly dragged into issues concerning my private life. There is no truth to any and all the rumors spreading, and I am setting the record straight to avoid further hurt and damage to them. Maraming salamat po, ani Mayor Albie. Maaalalang itinanggi na ni Ivana na may relasyon sila ni Benitez. Ipinagdiinan ni Ivana na si Benitez ay kaibigan lamang na nakilala niya sa kanyang pagbisita sa Bacolod. Samantalang si Victoria City Mayor Javi Benitez, nakampi sa kanyang ina na si Nikki Benitez, ay nagpost ng ilang cryptic message matapos maglabas ng pahayag ang kanyang ama. Nagpost ito ng tatlong laughing emoji at money talks. Kung nagustuhan mo ang content na ito, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-click ang share, like, at i-comment ang inyong opinion.